Hey, it's Bay, and it's been about a month since I got the speed cube, and I wanted to make a video talking about my progress. This is the Chiyu Warrior W3x3. I hope I'm not pronouncing the name wrong. Anyways, this cube is very worth it for the $4 that it costs. I have made a YouTube video on it, so make sure to check it out by clicking the card that popped up at the top of the screen. I started learning F2L a couple of weeks ago, and I improved a lot since then. If you don't know what F2L is, it means first two layers. It's when you solve the first two layers of the puzzle intuitively without the use of algorithms. My average solve time when I first got this cube was about 2 minutes, but now it's half of that, and now I can solve the cube in under a minute. I rarely do solves that are over 1 minute now, and my personal best is about 34 seconds. I'm very satisfied with the speed that I'm solving the cube now, but I still want to become faster. I still have to find out better methods on doing OLL and PLL, but right now I'm going to be focusing on F2L. I still have to practice a lot more to get the muscle memory down, and then I have to learn how to look ahead. If you guys have any tips for me, feel free to share them by commenting down below. Also, please do take the time to like the video. It only takes a couple of seconds. That's pretty much it for this video. If you guys want me to make more updates in the future, make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. But for now, enjoy the rest of these solves by me. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!